Hello, darling.
Moriarty?
I've prepared a very dirty problem. Would you like to give it a go?
Good. This should be interesting.
Expect greatness.
Holmes.
Honey, how do you like my work?
First, you would have opened the windows to fill the space with micro dust. Then, you'd have spilt everything that's difficult to clean. You knew that tannins in black tea triggers old stains. As if that's not enough, you went the extra mile. A Doberman.
Very good, Holmes. What difference does it make? This is the pinnacle of my work.
Pinnacle of your work? Then I'll solve it, without ever laying a finger on it.
You will eat your words.
Hi, LG. Initiate cleaning. There are precisely 1,332 household objects in here, but R9's photographic memory remembers 700,000 images. Ergo, it not only remembers household objects.
Cleaning in progress. Please step aside.
But can also differentiate people, too. Powerful suction is fundamental, but something truly spectacular initiates when there's an unexpected occurrence. Carpets, corners, and wherever dust piles up, it can automatically adjust suction. So, even if I leave my flat unattended, your petty problem will be taken care of autonomously.
Now, Holmes, did you really think you got to the bottom of it?
Hold your horses. I can handle the rest of the job with M9. Perhaps you may not have seen that coming.
Ha! So what?
It transfers 2 kilograms of weight at 2.05 camber angle, making it invincible even to old stains. It can automatically spray 3.6 cc of 300 milliliters of water every 6 meters and reach low places. Even though I'm already on my way to you, it will not dry up. Unlike your lips, which have all a dried up.
Impossible, Holmes. My work was perfect.
It was a joyful distraction. You ruined it all.
It was elementary, Moriarty. Initiate cleaning. It was all I had to say.
Next time, Holmes.